This is the 200cc engine that I've been working on. This has the Predator crank and rod. Thin, flat top, lightweight, stock style piston. Well, it's the flat top piston. And it's almost flush. It's like maybe 5/1000ths inside. And this is going to have a governor. And instead of the 54 millimeter stroke crank, because the Predator is a 55, it makes it a 200cc. It's going to have a stock style head, 18 pound springs. It's got a Mod 2 cam already installed. So it's going to be a torquey. Thank you for watching.